If a speck of dust floats up and into your nostril, your brain will tell your lungs to pull in air. Then your chest muscles will compress at a rapid pace. This forces the air and that speck of dust to shoot out of your nose and mouth. Saliva and mucus will also shoot out in the form of tiny droplets that can reach distances up to 27 feet.